was a personal friend of Reverend Pinckney. And I tell you this because we went into those families to comfort them. And in return, knowing our grief, they comforted us. And so I really understand the people of this city and how resilient and strong they are. And in addition, that's what I want you to know, that that's what Save the Children does. Because in the last month, we've been in the hurricanes in Houston, in Miami, and now we're going to Puerto Rico. And so we don't just go and, like we've seen here in South Carolina, we just don't provide literacy programs or school lunch programs. We go in and help the families. We offer them